Mad indeed I would be to expect it, in case where my very senses reject their own evidence. Yet mad am I not, and very surely do I not dream, but tomorrow I die, and today I will unburthen my soul. I married early and was happy to find in my wife a disposition not uncongenial with my own. Observing my partiality for domestic pets, she lost no opportunity of procuring those with most agreeable kind. We had birds, goldfish, a fine dog, rabbits, a small monkey, and a cat.